Hello everyone and welcome back to Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Today we are going to go visit the throne room and actually do some things for the story. And then they might go do some shrines or something. Hi. Do you know me? No. Nope. I think just I'll do this because I already know certain things about the town. This guy doesn't like you. The weapon workshop? What are you doing? Trident maintenance? A trident? Okay, bye. They do sell rice. I will take all your rice. I like to have rice, solely because I like the dishes that the rice makes. They aren't helpful, like, they don't do anything, but, I mean, I like it, so. I don't mind. Hello. Okay. Hello, child. No, I have not seen your mother. Huh? I love seeing their reactions. Sure. Still don't know. But whatever. Hello. Hello. Let me talk to you, actually. Well, he didn't leave you there. You kind of fell asleep and wound up there. I already know how to climb waterfalls, it just takes forever. It just takes forever, so I don't do that. I'm Hylian. Yep. Okay. Anyway, let's just go up to the place with the thing. After we talk to maybe one more guard, because, yep. And I'll just leave you with what's going on in the background. Hello, Baz. I love how they only give you one option. I don't know what area code that is, so I'm just going to ignore it. Anyway. Woo. Hello. Are you comfy? Yep. What you doing? Yes, I won't fail her again. How many shock arrows do I have? 18. Okay. I can take it from him. I didn't. Yes, that's the. That's the whole point of me being here. Hello. You are big. I have not actually been in here, so I've just seen him, 'cause like I can see him from the bottom of the stairs. I might have. Right. Let's just say this. Yep. I didn't actually inspect the statue. Okay. Yeah. I haven't done that many actually, but I mean, I'm here, so. Yeah. Yep. Muzu? Good grief, that sounded terrible. That wouldn't be such a bad thing. There's boats involved. I mean, it's kind of weird, but there's boats everywhere. And stuff. It's fun. Anyway. Hi, Jean. Go on. Oh gosh. So that's all I've seen of it. Ow. Ow. Hi. Yes. Good grief. Because all the others had a cutscene when you walked into the city, except this one. Okay. Right, and I kind of took his arrow. Hi. Can you please not be on my cord? Ugh. Yep. Right. Okay. Painstakingly crafted by each generation's princess. For her husband. Oh, wearing it will give you the ability to swim up waterfalls. That would have been helpful last episode. Like, really helpful. Or 2 episodes ago. When was I climbing the waterfall? It was in between episodes, that's why. Right. Okay. Right. I have 19 now, I think. Where did he even go? He's pretty quick for an older man. Okay. Go. He's not there. Maybe over there. Why didn't you load earlier? Oh my. Yep, I figured as much. Why does that seem to be the case always? Okay. Oh, hey, the memory music. Oh, okay. How are you even up there? You are just a purring machine. No? Okay. Well. Oh, great. Thanks for the blunt hint. I think that's rather the point. Okay. Oh no, don't tell me. Ha ha ha. Yeah, that's Lionel. Yeah. 20? Okay. Swim to the waterfall basin. Yep. I can do that. That's gonna be painful though. What do you say? Yep, I can't guarantee that either because they kill me constantly. This is going to be fun. You moved. Luminous stone. Okay. Probably. How many do I have? 10, 20, 15. Here are the stone. I had like 50 on my other file. I've used some of them for. No, no. You count to them one at a time, really? My goodness. A diamond? Okay. Okay. Quick question. Diamonds are worth 500. You're worth, I want to say 60. You're the seller person. I want to sell Luminous Stone, checking the price. It's 70. Okay, so 700 versus 500. So it's efficient for the first time, less efficient for the second time, but you can get diamonds if you need them, which I need like 10, something like that. So that's a good way to get diamonds. Hi, Baz. Nope. Sorry, don't want to upset you because of the fact that Link doesn't remember. Mer. Where is Waterfall Basin? You have a quest. Hello. Yep. Okay. You want a picture of it. Okay. Yep, I can do that. I'm heading up there anyway. Yep. Okay. Yep, okay, I can do that. Where is Waterfall Basin? Over there. Oh, it's the same one that we've already seen. Hi. Dot 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 dot. Okay, fine, whatever. They were definitely right about none of the elders liking me. Oh well. Swim speed, go! Go. Go. I don't have the stamina for that. Ha ha ha. No! Climb up. Stand. Thank you. How much stamina do you need to climb a waterfall? None. Okay. Well, that's convenient. And makes all the work that I did on my private file completely moot. Oh boy. Totally didn't spend hours climbing things. Tireless frog. There's so many of them. This is so great. Tireless frogs are amazing. Okay. Let's do this. Go. Close, close, close. Mash A. Okay. That is so simple. And so much easier than ice climbing. Well, this is useful. This gets me right where I want to be. So you know how I said I wasn't gonna get that thing? I'm getting that thing, because I'm here. Hello, frogs. Get back here. Get back here. Rawr. I need all the tireless frogs. No, you disappeared. Oh, right. I know why they're disappearing, because I don't have my full stealth suit on. That's why. Where was it? It was here. Magnesis. It's somewhere around here. Oh, there it is. Come on, climb. Grab it. Grab it. And up and over and pull and down. Yay! Now we have the Zora helmet too. So now we can swim. And now we can do the spin attack, which is great. It's not super useful unless you're trying to attack things in the water. Which the only thing that you really need to attack in the water are Octoroks and Lizalfos. But I don't really think it's that great for you to use that one attack to try to kill a bunch of Lizalfos and Octoroks. It'd probably be fine for just like one or two Octoroks, I guess. Why were there just arrows laying there? Did you seriously not see me? Are you blind? Oh my goodness. This is just ridiculous. I keep having ridiculous sneaks. Like, I don't even... Yeah, I care not for your little life. Bye. That did not kill you. That was not enough, Link. I know you wanted to sneak strike again, but... Knight's sword, knight's shield, or soldier's shield. Claymore? Claymore might be useful. No, you see nothing. Again, have not been this way, so I think I'm going the right way. Go! Yep, my spear broke. Okay. Let's go get that claymore. Because if we're going to fight this thing, we're going to want something big for it. Not sure I want to fight it, though. I think I might just grab an arrow or two off the tree. Hi! You lost your horn! I think he might have lost his horn at least. Where is it? It's there. Yep. Get ready for a fun time. Because tonight's gonna be a great night. Yay. So much nicer to have knowledge of ability to swim up waterfalls being a thing. Yay, an arrow. It's all I need. Oh, hi, lizard. I should probably grab some extra ones. Because I don't know how many I'll really need. Darner. Darner, I want your picture. Ah, why is there a cutscene? Huh. Okay. No, no. You let it notice you already? Oh, gosh. Okay. Fine. There is a relatively quick way to get a bunch of damage on Lynels. No, but they can't notice you. Ha 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 ha. Hi. There we go. Yep. Okay. Fine. We're doing this now, apparently. Ow. I need heavy food, heavy food. Go. No. Link, come on. Come on. We've done this so many times before. I know that you only took a quarter heart last time that we did this, though. But come on, you can do it. Oh. Go, go, go. Yeah. Ugh. Heal quickly. Go, go. No. Ugh. Stop. Ugh. That needs to not. Is that a double rainbow in the background? That is a double rainbow in the background. Oh my gosh. Hi. This is really annoying. I'm going to need to cook so much more food. Go away. Go, 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 go. No. Did not jump in time. Go. Come on, Link. We can do it. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. That barely missed us. Go, 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 go. Yep, it's gonna shatter. And next weapon. Can't equip yet. And Frost Sword, Edge of Duality. Let's do it for real this time. Oh, you're doing that. Okay. I thought only the white ones were listed as being able to do that, but, I mean, whatever. Also, there's white ones that can totally wreck me. No. Ah. Come on, really? Not this again. Basically, you just treat them like you would a guardian when they do that. Really? Go, 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 go! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ugh. I need to get one shot off on you. I got his head. Awesome. You're done. You are done. Whew. Okay. First of all, picture of the Lionel shield. Thank you. Second of all, picture of the sword. Third of all, picture of the bow. And then I need shock arrow picture. Alright, and then pick everything up. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Alright, drop you because you're not as good as that. Pick up you because I have room for you. And then drop you and pick you up. Okay. That was fun. Right? That was something. But there's shock arrows on the trees around here that I can grab. I also have a bunch of shock arrows now because he dropped some. But yeah. I'm guessing that's that other Lionel that we've killed in the past, apparently. I'm guessing that was its kid. Or its kid's kid, or something. Or maybe it came back to life. Jump at your own risk! Woo! Uh-oh. That's right, it's up. Which way? Where do we need to go? We need to go there. But there's a thing over there. I want to go to it. Go to the shrine later. Let's actually go turn in that picture first to see what we get from her. And then come back. Because, I mean, she's right down there. Killing Lionels is hard. And I do have to go make more food. That's the thing that I have to do. Because I just used so much food. So much food. But that's how you survive Lionel fights. Lots and lots of food. I'm going to put my clothes back on so that I run faster. I have your picture. Which picture do you take? The gut shot. Oh my. You're welcome. It totally wasn't really, really painful. Oh, hey, the Zora grieves. Okay, yep. Aw. Well, let me go upgrade my... Whoop. Yeah, let me go upgrade my armor really quick at Kakariko. Where is Kakariko? There's Kakariko. I'm looking for something on the map that I don't have yet, so. Murph. I still don't know what that's useful for. I'm thinking, like, what if you tie, like, 10 to a raft? Would you then have a floating raft that you can pilot around the sky? But the thing is, like, I don't think that's a thing that would happen. Like, I think they pop after a certain distance or something. I don't suppose the thing has happened, has it? Well, they're not there, so whatever. Anyway, we are just going to visit you, and I don't know what the... Because I've only upgraded the Zora Helm. I don't know what the other ones need. It's probably the same thing, but I don't remember what it was. Please don't lick the cord. Hi, goofball. Yes. You're still sitting on me. It's been like an hour. Lizalfo stuff. Yes. I can totally do that. Skip that. Hands away. Yep. Okay. Was there any other quests that we had? I don't think I finished any. If we did get any. Oh, wait, we did. The ore one, but I already did that. Hi, Sheebers. Hi, Sheebers. Yep. I want you to do it again. I don't know how much I have for that, though. I didn't even look at what it needed. Oh, it needs bass, and I'm gonna run out. So I'm gonna actually go look for bass. Which shouldn't be too hard. I'll just hit the river really quick. But first, let's upgrade you. And I need, like, one more key swing in order to upgrade the hat, so... If it needs the same amount. Actually, it might not. Nope, it does. There was, like, one armor type that doesn't have the same amount for the same set. Like, one of them needed, like, one less of one thing, and one of them needed one more of one thing. But I've only seen that with the one set that I can remember, but, I mean, probably wrong. It's probably on multiple sets. The river's just over there, so let's do that. And let's actually seek a sensor, change target... to you. Hardy bass. No, I want a Hyrule bass. Because that's the one I need. Oh? Huh? Don't tell me there's a Hyrule bass in this pond. There's not. Have I taken a picture of Enduro Carrots? I have. Alright, well, apparently there's a bass somewhere around here. You don't think it's in there. I've never... No, it's not in there. I've never tried going into there, so I'm not going to. Yeah, let's just go to the river. I don't think there's any in Kakariko. Which way is the river? Great job, Link. I really should get, like, just a little bit more stamina. Have I done this? Yeah, it looks like I have. Yep, I have. Hi, go away. I don't need to deal with you right now. I said go away. Oh, right, I'm using the Lynel Bow. Whoops! Let me explain the Lynel Bow really quick. It shoots 3 arrows instead of 1, so it does 30 damage. Can you just go away? Yeah, thanks. But it only uses 1 arrow, which is nice. I gained arrows from that encounter, so I am okay with that. River is to the left. Hello, Cricket. Oh no, not again. Yep, it's another Yagia, or Yiga, however it's pronounced. It's Yiga. It's totally Yiga. Ow. Yep. I'm no good without my one-handed swords against you guys. Ready, and backflip. No, too slow. Gotcha! Missed. Just barely. Bananas! They always drop bananas. There is a Korok up here. Ah! That's it. Come on. No! Your fingers grasped it just enough, Link. Thank you. Oh, right. You get stamina back after you get a Korok. I never understood that. Have I talked to the person under the tree? I don't think I have. I do need to do that one still, though. Let me do that. There's a shrine here. You can't see it, you can't detect it yet. There's a shrine here. There's also a Hyrule Bass nearby. In the direction I'm facing? It's in that pond. No! Stop running away! I need you! No! Ugh. Go away. How did that hit your head? There we go. No. I hate Bukoblins. I hate Bukoblins so much. Come on. Where are my dear friends? There you are. No, they disappeared, of course. Great. I don't need to talk to you. I need you. Yes, this seems crazy. But understand that this is required. Don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please don't see me. He's looking right at you. Of course he sees you. I know, but I need him to turn around. Please don't make this hard. It wasn't hard the first time. It doesn't have to be hard. Nope. Nope. I don't have the stamina for this. Great. This is just great. And there's no bass in this pond. But there's apparently bass over here. Like, is it detecting the wrong thing or something? Did I not set it? No, it's set to Hyrule Bass. It's saying there's bass over here, just in the field. It must be in that pond over there. I need a buck. I might not need a buck, but I think I need a buck. And the reason why I need a buck is because of Cass. Cass tells me a crown of bone. Hi, Cass. Let's hear it. Yep. I mean, it's not bone, technically, it's keratin, I think, or something. But I need to have a male deer. I think that's called a stag, right? I see you, beetle. Right there. Maybe I should sail down to it. Go, 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 go. Good. Thank you. This is only temporary. Thank you for cooperating. Cass, I have my stag. I think it's a stag. I imagine he'd just be like, why are you riding a deer? This is why! Because I needed to open up the shrine. So now we have another shrine to go to, which is good. After this, I'll probably call it an episode. Thank you! Why, thank you. Sorry, I'm yawning. I like the song that he plays. I forget. Let me check really quick before I do the shrine. Is there a Korok in this tree? There is. Hello. Thank you. Goodbye, rock. The poor rock. He it was being used and then abused and tossed aside. Yep. But you can't call stag. I've never actually tried bringing a stag to, or any kind of deer to a... It's a buck. He called it a buck. I'm sorry. It's a buck. I'm stupid. Because he even said it. It's called a buck. It's like Gunnery Sergeant, except not. Alright, so you... You... And my bow... Basically, you have to hit this thing 3 times. But, I mean, I messed up already, so... Knock you out, and then wait for it, and then knock you out, and then put you back up quickly. And then... You are here. And now we just... Find the spot that we can grab you at. Keep you down and far away, far away, far away. And then drop the block. And now we grab the chest. Thunderblade. 22 damage. What do I have that I can drop? Drop the Korok Leaf. Yes. I love one-handed Thunderblades. They're so useful. And then I need to shoot it with my bow. I need to shoot it once. Make sure I shoot it once. Okay. And now we can step on this switch. And then we'll open the door. But we needed the chest to keep it pressed. I am ridiculous. We'll have to do it the hard way. Yep, I know, it's open. Alright, keep the button pressed. Quickly pull out the bomb. Get onto the platform, blow the bomb up. And go! I have succeeded in solving your puzzle. Yep. Thank you for the orb. Just need one more now. And I will likely grab that next time. So, until then, take care.